What is going on, everybody? It is I. It's Dangerous Take This or Wattles or whatever. I'm still not even sure how to do this intro. And yeah, this is a Minecraft Let's Play. I know, crazy. So I've done one of these before on my other channel, Wattles, which is always linked in the description. And you know, I kind of ended it, but I've been really wanting to do another one. So that's what we're gonna do. So I'm just, you know, gonna, I guess, use this as almost like an episode zero, like I said at the beginning of one of my other series thingies, and you know, kind of just outline what I aim to do. Maybe we'll get set up a little bit. The seed is a random seed. It looks pretty, I mean, nice. Like, this is the second seed I tried to make. The first one, it was garbage, and I, you know, kind of spawned on an island, and then I was like, nope, we're not doing that. But this one seems pretty nice, and honestly, to start off, I might just kind of stay in this field. I was looking around for some sheep just now, but I don't really see any. So anywho, what we'll do is we'll just kind of start setting up in this field, and then what I want to do is eventually probably go pick a nicer spot for a house, you know what I mean? Like, I just don't know if this is going to be my favorite area to build. So, oh my god, I have not started Minecraft in a long time. So we're going to need a pickaxe. I should probably make a sword. And yeah. So, coal. Coal is one of those things I got to find right away, which is probably going to be over here. So I guess we'll just go on. Oh yeah, coal. Hey, coal. And also, I should state that this, hey, there's sheep. Awesome. We'll go get the coal first. But anyways, I should state that this is going to be vanilla, and it is, yeah, it's vanilla Minecraft. That's what I'm trying to say. I may or may not do some episodes with shaders, and then the textures. The textures are faithful textures, but if you guys would prefer vanilla, then of course I could do vanilla. Just let me know down in the comments what you think and that kind of stuff. And then I'm also still kind of working on my setup for all of this. So it might change, you know, a lot, like the mic and all that kind of stuff. I'm still working on it. But yeah, so what are my goals for this world? Well, I want to make automatic things and do things that I haven't done before. How specific is that, right? Yeah, so I've done a lot of this game. I've played a lot of this game, but you know, I just want to do things that I haven't done because, yeah, and then I want to have automatic stuff, and I want to have a lot of cool things, and I'm just gonna kill these sheep instead because I'm gonna need a bed. Let's see. Boom, and come over here, bud. Get out of here. Okay, I got that. Now, ooh, spruce forest. I like this. I like this biome very much, but we're gonna go back. I need to get back over there. So if you saw my previous Let's Play, hey, let me know in the comments below. But actually, what I was about to say is I am gonna try and move things a bit faster than what I did before. Like, I'm gonna try and do a lot more off-camera work and, you know, less like just filler episodes and all that kind of stuff. I want to get stuff accomplished faster. I want to kill that dragon. I want to, you know, just catch back up kind of to where we were, because I was at like 61 episodes when I kind of like retired the whole series thing, and I mean, that's pretty good, but like, for 60 episodes, there wasn't 60 episodes worth of stuff done, if that makes sense. You know, like, I would just want to move things faster, keep you guys more in the loop and all that kind of stuff, just so you guys can enjoy the videos a lot more. Oh, okay, I'm just now getting wood, but I totally don't have any in here. All right, then. Okay, that's cool. Oh, another thing I guess I could kind of say is my skin, you guys. This skin is, I'm not really sure what it is. It's supposed to be an adventure or whatever, but I made it myself. So yeah, that's that if you were curious. So what I'm trying to do right now, though, is I'm trying to get some food going. Where's my, I'm all kinds of mixed up. Where is, it's this way. But what I'm trying to do is get some food going so I can get these cows in a pen, and then hopefully do something with the cows, like right off the bat. I would like to kind of, you know, move up with good food almost right away, as soon as possible, because that's something that I don't usually do, and I feel like it's something that is good to do. Like, if I could get a cow farm set up relatively early and get used to using it, then I think I would be pretty well off as compared to, like, you know, what I've done before, which is not make a cow farm right away, and it's usually eat carrots for, like, ever, and then, you know, never make a cow farm or make a cow farm and not use it. Yeah, I want to create a new good habit off the bat. You know what I mean? This will be our little tree farm area. Look at that. How high tech. Am I right? Let's put him over there. There we go. Wow. That is a fancy tree farm. Is it not? And yeah, I'm a savage. I don't need a dirt hut. I'm just going to put the bed in the field and we're going to sleep in the field whenever it turns to nighttime, because yeah, no, we don't do the whole nighttime thing, especially not right now. No, I'll kill you though. Get out of here, bud. Get out of here. You're gone. Bye. Yeah. You too. Get. Yeah, you're gone. See ya. Bye. Oh, another thing that I want to tell you is I am going to put it on hard difficulty for this Let's Play series, this playthrough. I usually play on normal difficulty, but we're going to crank it up to hard just like I did last time I did this on Wattles again, like I said. And I mean, while I'm mentioning Wattles, I might as well just say that there is a lot of Minecraft content over there. So if you find this channel and you dig that, I did a lot of Minecraft stuff back about maybe like 6 months ago, and I did it for a rather long time, so there's loads of it over there if you enjoy my playstyle or whatever. Be sure to check that out. There's a whole playlist of my last Let's Play series, which went pretty well until it ended. But oh, you know what, another thing I might as well just get out of the way and, you know, kind of mention all this stuff is I am going to try and maybe even play in the snapshots this time around, not only the, you know, the stable release versions, but we will be updating the world. So it is created in 1.11.2. But yeah, that's what's gonna be happening. I don't know about the snapshots yet because I know they are unstable sometimes, so I may not do that, but I want to stay up to date. So what I'm doing right now while my food is cooking is I figure I might as well try and find some caves to kind of start this off, just so I can see if we can get any mining done. I really don't anticipate finding very much, but if not, this will go down to, hey, right as I say I'm not going to find anything, I find iron. That's pretty awesome. I'll probably make a bucket with this stuff, just because I like buckets. Yes, buckets are very nice. Anyways, I want to try and hopefully maybe just staircase down to bedrock almost, so I can just start a little strip mine. That is something that I would be doing off camera, you know, strip mining and stuff, because honestly, this kind of stuff right now is not exciting. But hey, you gotta start somewhere. Right. Okay, so what's been going on? So I continued mining down there. That goes to layer 19, maybe 18 now. And this is what I've got. I've got all of this stuff, a lot more iron. This 18 is the new stuff. That's the old stuff. No more coal, though. That's kind of a bummer. And then a bunch of squids keep spawning, and I always find myself needing ink sacks, so I kind of, you know, like, just go out there and kill them because, hey, I like the black dye for the black glass, and then, I don't know, it's just useful. But anyways, I was waiting for this stuff to grow, and I've been growing trees because I want to collect up some of the cows, like I stated, and put them in the pen, and then hopefully expand that wheat farm and start breeding these guys up, because this would be a nice food source to get going with early on. I gotta go over there now, don't I? One thing you may know if you have watched any of my gameplay before on my other channel, again, I just want to make that really clear, you know what I mean? But anyways, if you've watched my Minecraft gameplay before, you may know that I don't usually kill a bunch of the wildlife. I kind of, you know, just bring a few of the animals from the wild and then breed them and slaughter those ones. So the wild animals, I don't know, are protected. I have no clue. I don't know why I usually do that, but it's just something that I do. But you guys, I would say that's a decent start. That's not a bad episode one, right? I hope not. So I'm gonna end it right here today. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave me a thumbs up or hit subscribe if you're new here, because that is really important for me to know if you guys want to see more of this. Because if you don't want to see more of this, well, dang it. But yeah, and hopefully before episode two, I can expand this a little bit and maybe breed some of these fellows, but I don't know. I don't want to start with too much off-camera work because it kind of is important to me, the beginning. Maybe I'll strip mine a little bit more. Maybe I'll breed the cows up. I don't know. Maybe I'll do nothing. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and now I want you guys to go have a good day. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.